Hi guys, my name is Chen. So today I have a new recipe again. It's about chicken curry with palm fruit. So let's see the recipe together. Palm fruit, native chicken, pounding broccoli, soybean oil, fish sauce, salt, sugar, dry sweet pepper, coconut grain, curry powder. First thing, I'm going to clean chicken. Clean it again. The chicken today is so fat. Then I'm going to cut chicken. After finish cutting chicken, now I move back to chop dry sweet pepper. Then I'm bringing coconut grain. By add some water. Then I'm going to prepare palm fruit. Thank you. add some salt. Now it's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Add onion broccoli. Add chopped dry sweet pepper. Add curry powder. Add chicken meat. Add fish sauce, salt, sugar, blend it together. Close the cover and keep it for a while. Add some coconut meal. Add palm fruit. Add coconut meal. It's cooked.
Time to test it.
So let's have it me and my brother.
Yummy.
Yummy.
The recipe is finished.
And I just want to tell you the taste of this recipe today. It is so yummy and it's so easy to follow. And thanks for watching. Hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks. Bye bye.
Bye bye.